Good evening. Yeah, this is the run that I've just done, the done run, and I'm gonna restart. This was the squad I actually did it with, but with somebody else, Sith Trooper. I lost Sith Trooper near the end. Just looking for a squad that heals as well as. You know what? I used them to finish off the battle. I'm going to switch him out for Mr. Shiny. I like Mr. Shiny. Mr. Shiny, if you're unsure, is First Order Stormtrooper rather than Stormtrooper. Call in assists on pretty much anything. I was just waiting so that Death Trooper could just terminate him. He ain't coming back from that. Don't matter if he's got a green locky thing. He gone. Is she the most OP? She does dodge a lot. Yoda lead. Wow. Missed the Annihilate that time, but then didn't really need it, I suppose.
Yeah.
works nicely on the low ranks. Whether we've got enough firepower at the high ranks remains to be seen. To make sure that Barris doesn't heal. Just building to the finale, wasn't it? Right, next one is basics. Wow. Was it Death Trooper that assisted that time? Oh, don't be a Zaris. Oh, you're not a Zaris. Thank you. Interesting that she will cleanse Deathmark. I should have put some dots on her. Royal Guardyard, yay. Sorry, that's not very chatty, is it? But it looks fabulous when it's working against someone. It just looks awful when it falls flat on its ass. Yes. Thank you. Oh, I'm not having a fun time of this, am I, tonight? Interesting that I'm getting lagged out all of a sudden, which hasn't been happening. Let's try the Rex one. There you go. Skin of my teeth, but I did it. Yay. I go back to the what's it called one now? The Tarkin. This wasn't the target one I was running. I just realized I've got GK in here. Thank you. There we go. I was getting a bit concerned there. And that should be the end of the run as such. Yeah. Sorry, it's a very late recording. I'm just getting it in before the clock reset. Hence my mumbling and apparently poor internet connection. The last one. Oh. Zam and was that Mob Enforcer? Really is going slow now. Prize is Leia, Tarkin, and Echo. Serious shortage of Omegas dropping in Galactic War. Thank you for watching.